ain't gotta ask it. I dead them all now, hop out of caskets. They should arrest you, or whoever trusts you. Ain't gon' stress you, but I'ma let you know, girl. You be killing them, you be killing them, girl. You be killing them, you be killing them, girl. You be killing them, you be killing them, girl. You be killing them. You ain't gotta worry about a shorty straight.
Hey guys, it's your girl Pink, and I'm back just to do a quick face of the night and outfit of the night. And this is my first outfit of the night. No, it's not. Scratch that. Hey guys, this is my face of the night, and this is my outfit of the night. I'm going to show you guys. I'm on my way to the bar with my girlfriends to see the fight, so decided to stop in and let you guys see what was going on. This is my new hair, my new hair color. Excuse my phone. While we're talking about the hair, I want to give a shout out to my girl. I hope I'm pronouncing this right. Her name is Smacknbri. Her name is right here at the bottom. And also, there will be a link down below to her page. She has a channel, and most of her videos about hair, putting in tracks, how she ombre her hair. Like, she has a lot of videos. And the way she does everything, it is so freaking easy to learn. And I'm loving her channel. So, yeah, go check her out and how she does her hair. She does, like, an excellent, excellent, excellent job. So, and it looks very professional. Like, she went to school and worked in a shop, and I'm loving it. So, yeah, big shout out to her. I'm loving your channel, boo. Y'all go check her out. This is my face. For the face, I used my palette that I ordered for me. And I also ordered one for the winner of my giveaway, which was the Hot Jersey palette from NYX. And the two colors that I used were these two colors right here. With those two colors. And I used another color for my highlight, but that's the normal color I use in all my videos for my highlight most of the time. But these are the colors I use for my eyes. As you can see, get a little closer. And for my cheeks, I use this bronzer right here. This one is very, very pigmented, like very, very. I use this, and then I use this blush right here, like this peachy colored blush. I use that on my cheeks. Hope you guys can see it. And then on my lips, I use a new lipstick that I got from CVS, from Wet n Wild, and it's called In the Flesh. Here are my lips. And here is the lipstick right here. Hope you guys can see it. And I really like it. It's not a reddish color and it's not pink. It's like a flesh tone. It's really a flesh tone color. Like, it's almost the same color as my normal lip. So I like it. But yeah, this is my face and hair. These are the earrings I'm wearing tonight. Some long little earrings, and I got these from a store called Honeycomb Hideout. Yes, see the nails? I got them done. Check it and respect it. Ow. These are the bracelets that I'm wearing. Got a nice little leopard bracelet in there, and the rest are just like some gold bangles that I just added on myself. I got this bracelet from Ashley Stewart, and it came with some other gold bracelets, and then the other gold bracelets I just had just sitting in my jewelry box from however long. I'm wearing this ring. It's a black ring and it has a red rose on it. Isn't that cute? Yeah. And my cousin was supposed to record my outfit for me, but she ran off, of course. Left me hanging. So I'm going to get my mother to take some pictures of me. Or when she come back, I'll get her to take some pictures of me. But either way, you guys will have the pictures at the end of the video. Everyone have a great, safe weekend, and I'll see you guys in the next video.
Should arrest you, or whoever trusts you, ain't gon' stress you, but I'ma let you know, girl, you be
killing them. You be killing them, girl. You be killing them. You be killing them, girl. You be killing them. You be killing them, girl. You be killing them. You ain't gotta worry about her, shorty straight. Been chasing her for 2 days, first 48. A bad bitch calls, she worth every cent. She look like the best money that I ever spent. Just watching my cutie pie get beautified. Make me want better jewels, a newer ride, Louboutin shoes. She got